Good morning. Saturday, Berkey Saturday. I bet people are up in Hayward getting very excited. The theme of today is contempt and clever and the difference between the two and how we're getting them confused. And kids really do. You can see kids that come from contemptuous homes will try and go with the guise of I'm being clever. I've got a couple of kids this year that are like that. I'm really being clever. No, it's contempt. There's a video on grammar right now that's popular on the internet. That is a clever video. There are clever things, but so many times, and it just seems many, many times, we take things that people deem as clever, and they are contemptuous. And even the two students, they're very confused, and it's not their fault. I think they come from contemptuous settings. They're very nice kids, but they have been convinced that when they're being contemptuous, someone in their life has told them that's clever and cute. And it's like, that's not clever or cute. And then they also get in a little bit of a bind where they really want a relationship. And they do, they genuinely do. But it comes across as sycophantic. In the sense that we talk about relationship, all of a sudden I'm sitting up straight and I kind of have wide eyes, like I'm part of that, I'm part of that. And 10 minutes later, they're being clever, contemptuous, clever. And there's a weird little, it's like, no, you got to go, you can be clever and not contemptuous. And you just got to shift over just a little bit there. And even yesterday, two people, I put out something on the internet, just a short little line, and there were, well, only one person actually yesterday kind of came back with kind of a snide little shot, seeing themselves as clever. And it's like, no, right there, that's that contempt. Because all I said was, covenant over contempt, lift people up today. And that was it. It was a tweet. And a lot of people liked it. But one person came in and they had to put in their shot. And I'm sure if you ask them, was that contemptuous? They would say, no, I was being clever. That was a cleverism. And it was like, no. And I think most people, even that were kind of on the side of that was a nice thought for the beginning of the day, they would say, no, there's a little contempt in that. But that person would vehemently say, no, I was being clever. And it's like, that's where we get confused. There's confusion there. Have a great day, everybody. Lift people up.